I'm Marc Bischoff, Caltrans District 7, Los Angeles and Ventura Counties, Public Information Officer. Here today with us is Rita Gerlach from Headquarters, from our Structures and Maintenance Division. Okay, so today we're in the field. We're going to be filming with two of our bridge inspectors inspecting two different bridges. The first bridge here today we came out to inspect is one of two routine inspections. How often does a routine inspection occur?
For both these structures and for most structures, are typically it's a 24-month cycle. So every 2 years we'll come out and inspect the bridge.
What are some of the typical things that a bridge inspector looks for when they're doing a routine bridge inspection?
That requires us to do a visual inspection, and we're looking for anything that appears to indicate that the structure is not functioning as originally designed. We were looking for excessive cracking or any apparent damage or displacement of the deck or superstructure or substructure to indicate distress. Today, we categorize the condition of bridges with these terms, good, fair, and poor. For example, if it's excessive cracking of the deck, if we seal those cracks, the rating of the bridge then is no longer poor. It would go to fair, and you've solved the problem.
Thank you, Rita, for joining us and informing the public on the steps that we take in keeping our bridges safe for the driving public. I'm Marc Bischoff, Caltrans District 7, Los Angeles and Ventura Counties.